Installing the Lean CLI is easy. First, make sure you have Docker and Python 3.6 or later installed on your machine. Then, open a terminal and run the pip install lean command. This command takes a few seconds, after which the lean command is available in your terminal. Then create a new directory which will hold all your lean projects. I will call this directory Lean CLI, but you can use any name or location you want. Cd into this directory, and then run the lean init command. This command downloads the latest sample data from the lean repository and extracts it into the current directory. After this command has finished extracting the sample data, you are asked what the default language for new projects should be. I will choose Python. Last, if you want to use any of the cloud functionality of the CLI, you need to log in with your QuantConnect account. To do so, run the lean login command. This command asks for your API credentials, which you can request by going to your QuantConnect account page. Scroll to the bottom of this page and click on the request email with token and your user ID for API requests link. This will send you an email with your API credentials, which you can then copy into the terminal. You are now ready to use the Lean CLI.